Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel ThetaBox. So today I will show you how to fix YouTube application not working issue in your Samsung Smart TVs. So when I try to open this YouTube application, always it shows that loading message, and after the few seconds my Smart TV screen is going to black, which means that it does not show any error codes or notifications. So how to fix this issue? And here I show the steps by using my Series 5 based Samsung Smart TV. At same time, this trick works for all Samsung TVs. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, check if your Smart TV is connected with the internet connection or not. So once you check it, just go to App Store. So by simply tap one by one. So now in this section, you can go to settings, and this setting is placed at almost top of right side corner, and then it shows my all installed applications. So here you can locate that YouTube application, and then once again I try to reinstall that YouTube application. So after this process is completed, just close this App Store. And one more time I try to check it by simply access this YouTube application, because I try to check it if this method works or not. So finally my YouTube application is opening very smoothly. So now this time it does not show any other issues. So this is the way you can easily fix your YouTube application not working issue by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel ThetaBox, and thanks for watching.